Mommy, she said, look, the very bell even weighs once, not today, dear. Her mom said, if she bent too much, Riley beside he doesn't look new. He lost the button to one of his shoulder squat. Cuddly watched them sadly as they walked away. I lost a button, he said to himself. Dog, I will go and see if I can find it. Late that evening, then all the shovels had gone and the doors were shut and locked. Cuddleway climbed carefully down from his shelf and began search everywhere on the floor of his lost button. Suddenly, he felt the fall. This, okay, moving under him quietly by act he had stepped into an escalator and up he went. Could this be a mountain? He would, I think, if weighs 1 to 2 pounds a mountain. He stepped off the escalator. Has it reached the next floor and there before his eyes was a most amazing sight. Tables and chairs and lamps and sofas and walls and of beds. This must be a palace. Cuddleway skip. I guess I if weighs
You want to stop?
Keep going. This must be a pet, he said. I am always want to sleep in a bed, and he said. All at once, he saw something small and round. "Why, here is my button," he went, and he tried to pick it up. But like all the other buttons on the mattress, it was tied down tight. He yanked and pulled with both paws. In the paw, off came the button and off the mattress. Cuddle stopped. Bang! Into a tall, full nap. Over it fell with a crash.
You want to stop?
Yeah.
Okay.